Just days before the brawl to settle it all, MTV had a special pre-bout press conference. Let's pick it up in progress.
Now that you've made it, now that you've got all these top singles, all of a sudden you want to give no recognition to people that made you when you were nothing but a wench on the streets, man. Now all of a sudden you're trying to be a big shot and forgetting your friends and the real people that make you, man.
What are the consequences going to be then at the end of this match? Are there
going
to be apologies here?
I'm going to lose.
I ain't going down. If I lose the match, I'll apologize to Cindy Lauper.
Okay, we've heard it. If you lose, you're going to apologize to Cindy. Are you going to apologize?
You apologize to me. If I win, I got Moolah. I want a verbal apology.
We don't have to. She doesn't have to apologize.
Yes, you are, lady. Don't you tell me that. If you was a man, I'd knock you right through that wall. Watch out, Dave Dog.
I have one more question. I haven't addressed a question to you yet.
You hear this?
Mr. Piper. Your show is a disgrace to professional wrestling and to journalism. Your so-called interviews are nothing more than ridicule, humiliation, and you usually resort to physical beatings within your show.
You sit there, 140 pounds, obviously being taken female steroids half your life. Your name, what's your name, Hunter, huh? You've been hunting for what, man? You're going to come and insult me, 240 pounds, man? You ain't nothing but a piece of garbage. Nobody. You want me to take a nobody? We can do it right here. Hey, you skinny little geek. I can do it. Right here, I don't have to tell you. Nobody.
Even now, seeing that footage still gives me nightmares.